Now, I know y'all ready for some action, so I'm not going to take that much of your time, but this is pretty important. I seen y'all bickering over the loss. It happens, especially when they cheat. Gotta use fire to fight fire sometimes. Y'all remember that. That being said, we're still the ASWF Tag Team Champions, right? We do have belts, but somebody left them somewhere. So, blame Big Nani for that one. I forgive you, buddy. No. I forgive you. Anyway, okay. Ow. Serious note. No. I came back to ASWF how long ago? Close to a year ago. I helped form y'all. I had this plan. I wanted to show y'all the way. Y'all found the way. But you got about this much left before total enlightenment. But I'm confident, enough to send y'all on your way. I've done all I can do for you guys. I loved it. But I want to see what you guys can do without that video. No, y'all, hey, this is a test. They got the belts, they got the tag titles. Let's see if they can hold on to them. You got pinned tonight, that'd been a title match, even though it was cheap. That wouldn't have mattered. Remember that. I love you guys. Y'all done awesome, you made me proud. I've showed you the way. Keep fighting a good fight, and keep looking for the truth, my brother.
One more time!
I'll kill you all. And I'm so confident. I'm so confident. If y'all beat me, I will leave ASWF. Against me. I think I want to leave, go wrestle somewhere else. It ain't like that. So to make these people believers, to make everybody believers, I will just quit ASWF. I'll quit wrestling.